Next, we have the ZUC design team represented by Bin Zhang telling us about the ZUC-256 stream cipher.
Hello, I'm very happy to be here to make an introduction to a new stream cipher called ZUC-256. So we first give some background and then we give a brief description of ZUC-256, and then we launch an invitation for the crypt analysis from our committee and the invitation for the ZUC-256 conference. And why we need a new stream cipher? Because currently there are three ciphers in the ETSI, SAG, 3GPP standards. One is the Snow 3G, the other is AES, and the third is ZUC. And Snow 3G and AES are supposed to have 256-bit versions already. And now we introduce the 256-bit version of ZUC. For the basic configuration, ZUC-256 take a 256-bit security and a 184-bit ME for the confidentiality for each key and ME pair. The frame consists of 20,000 to 232 base key stream, and for the integrity, ZUC generates 32, 64, 128-bit authenticating tags, but we could support up to 256-bit tag if needed. And this is the structure of this cipher. The upper bound is a linear feedback shift register defined over 2 to 31 minus 1, and each cell consists of a 31-bit word, and the middle linear is a bit reorganization, and it extracts some contents from the RSR, and from the 32-bit words, and there are four from the 32-bit words, X1, X0, X1, X2, X3, and the lower part is a finished state machine. There are two memory registers, and at each step, the 32-bit key stream word Z is generated from the cipher. And the initial interface is a little bit different. There is no XOR with the X3 to the output of the finished machine. Instead, the output of finished machine W is shifted to the right 1 bit, and then it's feedback to the linear regression register. And if we look at the cipher carefully, ZUC-256 differs from the previous version, ZUC-128, only in the initiative phase and not in the message authentication tag generation phase. So if you are interested in cipher, please see the following two links and for the detailed specifications. We would like to invite the cryptanalysis of this cipher, and we would like to give the best cryptanalysis award on this cipher at the ZUC conference this year. Besides, we also would like to give the award for the best software hardware implementation of ZUC-256 also at this conference. So send your results to this email address.
What is the award?
Sorry.
What do people get if they have the best paper?
What's the price?
What's the present?
What? Yeah.
But currently it's secret, so.
That's what you get for secret key cryptography.
And so the conference time is 6th of July this year in Beijing, and Beijing is a very beautiful city with very nice parks and modern buildings. And we wish to see you in Beijing this summer. Thank you.